Hello everybody, welcome to 2012. Happy New Year to everybody out there in the world. We are going to hold our draw. We owe 5 stands and 1 blueberry guitar. So somewhere out there, there will be 5 lucky winners of a hand-carved blueberry guitar stand and 1 handmade blueberry guitar, similar to the one that I'm holding, but this one's mine, so you can't have it. So what we've done, all of you that have registered for the draw, we've cut up your names into little pieces of paper, like we've done on previous draws, and we've got a guitar body filled with about 6,000 names, which are the people that have applied in the past for the draw, and I'm going to draw 5 names for 5 hand-carved guitar stands, and the last name I draw will be the winner of a free blueberry guitar, which we will deliver anywhere in the world to the lucky winner. So, lucky winner number 1, this one just jumped up by itself, so that I didn't even pull it out. So, the lucky winner of the first stand is James Morgan. James Morgan, congratulations, 1 blueberry guitar stand. The second winner is... looking down, so I'll do this again. Lucky winner of the second blueberry guitar stand is Les Gold. Les Gold, congratulations, you're the winner of the second blueberry guitar stand. Lucky winner number 3 is Janice Pritchett. Congratulations, Janet. Third blueberry guitar stand. 2 more to go before we go for the blueberry guitar itself. And the winner of stand number 4 is Ruth Grant. Congratulations, Ruth. Oh, you almost fell back into the sound hole. Congratulations, Ruth Grant. Guitar stand number 5. The last guitar stand winner for 2011 is... Christopher Harner. Yay, Christopher, you won a blueberry guitar stand. So we'll be sending it to you. All the winners of these stands, I'll read your names again. You are James Morgan, Les Gold, Janice Pritchett, Ruth Grant, and Christopher Harner. All of you will be contacting you by email, and please write back, give us your mailing address, and we'll be sending the stand out to you as quick as we can, which is relatively quickly. Now, the big news, a blueberry handmade guitar is going to be sent to the following person. Drum roll, please. Imaginary drum roll, please. The lucky winner is Darren Woodward. Yay, Darren. I'm going to zoom in. You can see his name on this thing. All right. So there you have the winners. Congratulations, Darren. You have won a blueberry guitar. The other 5 of you have won beautiful stands. Thank you for all entering your names and paying attention and listening and giving us your support in 2011. We look forward to another beautiful musical year in 2012. Happiness and health to all of you. Good luck. And enjoy your winter. It'll be over soon. And onwards to better things. Take care. Bye-bye.